Hi, it's Miss Jen, and today I'm going to read the book The Ants Go Marching with you. This is one of the kids' favorite books, and we pat our legs when we're doing this, so we practice steady beat. Ready? Here we go. The ants go marching. The ants go marching one by one, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching two by two, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching two by two. The little one stops to tie his shoe and they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Say boom, 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 boom. The ants go marching three by three. Hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching four by four. Hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching four by four. The little one stops to shut the door and they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Say boom, 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 boom. The ants go marching five by five. Hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching five by five. Hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching five by five. The little one stops to do the jive and they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Say boom, 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 boom. Yay! I hope you all enjoyed my story. Thanks for watching. Bye.
I kind of like doing this so I can